woke up in mid-afternoon, 'cause that's when it all hurts the most. I dream I never know anyone at the party, and I'm always the host. If dreams are like movies, then memories are films about ghosts. You can never escape, you can only move south down the coast. Well, I am an idiot, walking a tightrope of fortune and fame. I am an acrobat, swinging trapezes through circles of flame.
My girl Teresa is 9 months pregnant. I'm not missing the birth of my daughter.
If you've never stared off into the distance, then your life is a shame.
I love you, Kate.
No, I'll never forget your face. Sometimes I can't remember my name. Hey, Mrs. Potter, don't cry. Hey, Mrs. Potter, I know why. But hey, Mrs. Potter, won't you talk to me? Well, there's a piece of Maria in every song that I sing. And the price of a memory, it's the memory of the sorrow it brings. And there is always one last light to turn out and one last bell to ring. And the last one out of the circus has to lock up everything.
You already found a new time, bro.
Forget to
remember
what you said. When the ghosts of the tilted world will linger inside of your head. When the Ferris wheel junkies will spin there forever instead. When I see you, a blanket of stars covers me in my bed. Yeah. Hey, Mrs. Potter, don't
you ghosting me in my own bedroom?
Hey, Mrs. Potter, I don't know, but hey, Mrs. Potter, won't you talk to me?
Confessing me?
Reflections, they color my mind when I sleep. And the lovesick rejections that accompany the company I keep. All the razor perceptions that cut just a little too deep. Hey, I can bleed.
Do you mind waiting until I fall asleep?
Sure.
Of course.
I know you think you're the reason all our problems started, but they existed long before we met. And I'm so glad that we met.
It's just a brief interruption of the swirling dust sparkling jet stream.
You were my Uber driver last time I was here.
Oh, but I'd sure like to find out. So why don't you climb down off that movie screen?
Mom?
Hey, Mrs. Potter, don't turn. Hey, Mrs. Potter, I burn for you. Hey, Mrs. Potter, won't you talk to me?
You have to spend a lot of time with me, probably get sick of me.
I don't think that's going to happen.
No?
No, Bojack.
Wouldn't it be funny if this night was the last time we ever talked to each other?
When the last king of Hollywood shatters his glass on the floor.
See, is that supposed to scare me?
And orders another. Well, I wonder what he did that for.
He's a bad boy, but he is good on women's causes.
Michael Cohen is not my attorney. But I have to get out. He's more of a role model. Been there
before. How do I know you?
I don't know.
Not like garbage, partner.
So I gave up my seat at the bar and I head for the door.
Ruggedly handsome garbage, but garbage.
It's not like you're hooking up with Wyatt Long or something. Jeez.
Has everyone forgotten I have deja?
We stand up in the palace like it's the last of the great pioneer town bars. Oh, we shout out these songs against the clang of electric guitars. Yeah, you can see a million miles tonight, but you can't get very far. Oh, you can see a million miles tonight, but you can't get very far. Hey, Mrs. Potter.
It's my husband.
Are you kidding?
Hey, Mrs.
Pray, Duda Smokovich.
I'm a straight gambler.
Let's give the kids something more valuable than money.
I like you too.
An example of real love.
From now on, anytime you get married, pick the day.
Hey, Mrs. Potter, won't you talk to me? Hey, Mrs. Potter, won't you talk to me?
We should light it.
Excellent idea.
Oh, it's very nice. Thank you very much.
Cold milk, then.
Most refreshing.